Everybody, and welcome to our all-new Pokemon card break video with Matt. It's been a while since we opened some of these on the channel, so I wanted to open some for some of you guys out there to enjoy watching these. We've got two packs of the Sword and Shield Vivid Voltage. Picked these up at my local Dollar General. My local Dollar General has been carrying a lot of cards here lately, guys. Everything from Magic, Pokemon, even baseball cards and football and basketball. Like, I'm kind of surprised that they have that selection that they do. But anyways, was at the checkout aisle. They got these in a nice display box right there at the register. So let's go ahead, open these up, see if we can get anything cool such as holograms, anything like that. All right, so as always, when we got two packs or three like this right here today, you're going to vote on the comments, guys. You're going to say either pack A, this will be pack A, or pack B was the best based on your opinion. So here is the first pack right here. Let's go ahead, open it up, see if we can get anything good out of here, guys. Let's go ahead and get my trusty knife out. I hate opening cards. It always bends them. So here we go. I'm not going to do that crazy stuff. All right, so here we go. What is this? There is a code right there for somebody to redeem. So whoever watches this video first and you collect those kind of cards, go ahead and knock yourself out. Pause it. So let's go. Clefairy, Panampi, Yanma, Meowth. All right, I see the one that's up ahead. Y'all might have seen that. I'm just going to skip some right here. We got a memory capsule. Go-Goat. A ferret horn. Duskull. Nice. We've got our little reverse holo style right there, guys, of Karalys. That's a trainer. We got a Jolteon. And we got a energy card right there, guys. Sir, that right there was probably the best one in that whole entire pack right there, guys, was the trainer Karalys right there. As you can see, reverse holo. All right, so stick that to the side. Again, that is that code right there if any of you want to go ahead and collect that. So let's go ahead and open up number two. This will be pack B. See what we can get, guys. All right, so here is the code right here. Like I said, first people that watch the video, the code is all yours right there, guys. So there it is. Go ahead and pause that. All right, let me go ahead and just find it. Oh, it's gonna be a nice one too, guys. Save the surprise for last. We got a Mudbray, nice. A Joltik. Got a Weedle. We've got a Tello. A Sandile. Nice. I like that. That's pretty cool. All right. We've got a reverse holo right here, guys, of Dewott. Like Dewott. Got an energy. Got a Girafarig. A electric. That's pretty cool. I like that. We got a Demise, and this is one that's going to be cool. We got, look at that, guys. We got a Talonflame right there. That is pretty sick. Look at that raised effect on there. I really like that right there, guys. Fast Flight, that is pretty cool. Wow, that's awesome. Let's look down here at the bottom. 168 out of 185, illustrated by Eski Yoshinobu. That is a pretty sick card right there, guys. I'm definitely going to sleeve that up and put that with my nice collection right there, guys. So, I'm definitely going to say that pack B was the best in my opinion. Now, this is strictly my opinion just because it came with a reverse holo card and a full holo right there. And that's just pretty cool with Talonflame right there, guys. So, pack A, pack B, let me know down in the comments what was your favorite one, and do you guys want to see some more of these opened on the channel? So I will see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace.